Through These Doors is sponsored by Shields.
The great thing about snowboarding is the adventure. All day long, you're finding different ways of doing different things, and it's never the same. I don't mind snowboarding alone, but if you've got your friends up there on the mountain and you guys can all cruise down together, it's a really, really fun time. Snowboarding has been really fun and really rewarding for me, and I want it to be fun and rewarding for my customers as well. I'm Lindsay McKinstry, and I'm one of the snowboard experts at Shields.
To pick up Zane and Drake here. We've done it every kind of game day since freshman year, so it's kind of our routine we get into to kind of jumpstart our game night. We're taking the same route. Obviously, freshman year we started at Walsh, and then the route kind of happened from there. And now that we live at different places, once we pick these guys up, we head through the Walsh loop and do the same route ever since freshman year.
University of North Dakota men's hockey team continued its homestand last weekend, wrapping up its non-conference play with a series against Niagara. The pressure was on for this series. Wins were expected, and a loss could mar UND's chances at a postseason bid. But North Dakota didn't disappoint. UND was solid in all aspects of the game on Friday in a 7-1 win. The game broke open in the second period. Freshman winger Austin Pagansky led the way, scoring 2 goals and an assist. Bryn Chizik also scored twice, and senior Brendan O'Donnell continued his solid play with his second 3-point game in a row.
It's nice to get rewarded. See guys like Polo get rewarded. Gordy get some assists there, and I think for us it's not, we just kind of go out and play our game. I don't think we're trying to get or really worried about points, getting that, but it's nice to contribute, and that's what we're kind of playing our game, and I think that's one of the reasons why we're having a little bit of success here.
Saturday night, the senior class led the way, as Michael Parks twice, Mark McMillan twice, and Stefan Patton all scored goals. Goaltender Zane McIntyre controlled things on the other end, recording his fourth career shutout as UND picked up a 5-0 win. UND ended its non-conference record at 9-1-1, its only loss the first game of the year to Bemidji State.
Yes.
This season, UND has enjoyed nearly unwavering success. One of the constants of that success has come from junior goaltender Zane McIntyre.
Statue's back.
In three seasons, McIntyre has tallied countless conference and national honors, as well as the all-time career save percentage at UND.
Oh, yeah. First one of the day.
Woo. Growing up, all these players were the best at their individual teams and stuff. And then coming here was definitely a big adjustment, realizing that there's a lot of work to be done, to be up to speed, to be the best. So I think it's kind of eye-opening coming here first. Now, having the success we've had as a team and personal success too, it's pretty cool to see kind of the development of everybody on the team, and I think for myself too, it's been a nice little cherry on top.
Look at that! Look what I found! Oh! Big 2-8 got moves! Oh, 1-on-1!
Around hockey, goalies are known as a different type of person. But Zane, with a relaxed sense of humor but aggressive competitive spirit, is a key figure in the locker room.
He's kind of different. He's a little bit weird, but it's kind of to be expected. All goalies are pretty goofy. He's a different kind of guy, but in a good way, he's unique, and his sense of humor is pretty good. He gets guys laughing a lot. You
smell very nice. That's so very nice. Goose, were you marinating watching TV in there? Yeah. Nice shift, Gordy. Good work.
You got two. Big save. Good shot, better save.
I think you look back on particular situations where you're playing your best hockey, you're just going out there and just thinking, not thinking, and just going out there and playing and enjoying it. So I think that's where I've personally had success, just going out and having a good time, and hopefully other guys can kind of see that, because as the year goes on, it gets longer and harder to come to the rink. Your body's just getting beat down, and you're kind of getting mentally exhausted too. So it's, as long as we can have fun and be upbeat and stuff, I think that's more in a positive direction. I think the guys will enjoy it and be successful.
coming off a sweep of Niagara in which the native of Thief River Falls, Minnesota allowed just one goal, the rest of the team feels a sense of calm knowing who is backing them up.
Yeah, I mean, on the ice and off the ice, he's a hard worker, and I think that's his main aspect, main contribution to our team. He's just so reliable out there, and I think as a defenseman and even as a forward, it provides a lot of confidence to our team knowing that, you know, we can make some plays and he's probably going to bail us out one or two times a game, and it's a great asset for him to have us there.
Zane's probably a little bit more intense during games. You kind of hear him yelling at you sometimes if you don't pick up your guy or whatever, but he's also very encouraging if you make a good play, he's yelling. And you don't play with a lot of goalies like that are really always communicating with their D, so it's good to have a guy like that.
I think we're moving in the right direction, and I think it's kind of scary because we haven't maybe put together the best 60 minutes we've played. We've been working towards it, but we still got a lot of areas to address and a lot more potential that we have, and it could be scary down the road.
Oh, robbery!
He's got a couple like signature noises. You'll have to get him to do those for you. He does one like, yoy! That's one of the noises. It's just random stuff like that. He does it all the time.
It's more starts with yo, and then turns into oi.
Make the noise yoy and.
Yoy!
Oh, he's always like, yoy!
You like that?
Yoy! And like a couple of that, just little other things too.
Yes! Throw it! What a pass! Oh! Oh! Woo! Anything you can do, I can do better. Let's do it. Oh!